like to thank all the instructors and like my peers here, especially like the Moorheads, for helping me like get through Taekwondo and actually becoming like an instructor and actually having like the want to become an instructor and teach. And Mr. Miller for being a great coach and teaching me confidence throughout demo team in the beginning. Mr. Boys for probably helping me get flexible, because I probably wouldn't be able to do somewhat splits today without him. And Ms. Stone for being a great role model throughout this, and tell the kids to bend their knees, because that helps. So whenever I do my forms, I think, all right, I gotta bend my knees, because I'll just think back and I'll go. Don't want Ms. Stone yelling at me. So I'd like to thank my grandparents for dealing with my little cousins that always want to go outside when I practice, and dealing with them inside saying, no, you can't go outside. So thanks for that. My family for getting me here, basically. Yeah, because I can't drive, so. And encouraging me to continue. My brother for dealing with me being really annoying, even though he's not here, he's probably at work, I think, yeah. Having to deal with annoying me. I might not be annoying here, but I'm annoying at home to my brother, I guess. That's what he always says. Master Schreiber for just like helping me like, get started and going through it and getting to this second degree rank, and Chief Master Thor for coming out. Thanks for coming out. It's nice to have you here for my second degree black belt testing. And yeah, and Ms. Tuzon, because she like really helped with like everything. That's why I have purple on my belt. Just for her. All right, yeah, it's my speech.